but back in New York, it's not over. The first of the Trade Center towers collapses like a house of cards.